Back when I was young, I was just a loner, sitting on my rooftop staring at the stars, wondering if someone up in the sky was staring back at me. And that's when I took to the streets with my guitar strings, searching for the architect of all these things. Oh, and curiosity sparked my soul. And common sense kicked in as I looked around at the numbers and the measures and the units, all the fine-tuning needed for life to exist in this great big abyss. Oh. And it made me say, oh, 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 oh. Began to make sense, all the little things that make us who we are. Now I know that someone's up in the sky staring back at me. Now I'm gonna take to the streets with my guitar strings, singing about the one who created all things. Oh, and now I know that he holds my soul. And now I pray you see, as you look around at the numbers and the measures and the units, all the fine tuning needed for your life to exist in this great big abyss. Oh, yeah. And oh, I hope it makes you say, oh, 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 oh.
Scientists, yeah, winning big awards for discovering what's already there. Then they label these theories with great big words, yeah, so that everyone's confused on how we all got here. But that's just one side. Many scientists believe in God, and they credit that the proof is in the jello. Many have been quoted saying physics brings them closer to God, and in turn it takes them further from the devil, like the bass in the treble or the notes on a page. Everything works within laws that pre-exist. Even the instruments that the scientists invent and use wouldn't be able to work without this. Think about it. And that's enough to make you say, oh, 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 oh. I don't need no science book now.